In conclusion, the God's unity is the absolute truth. The God's Trinity is relatively obliged by the impossibility to represent the absolute through the real determinations that are the opposite of the absolute. Therefore, we need three pure representations, one existing in power and two existing in real action. Since we are humans, the representation is in two humans. Their oracle is in Genesis 58, through the representation of two twins having one only DNA and generated by the true father, represented by Judas, real father of Er and Onan. Er and Onan, both non-existent his son, since dead, and so poor representative figures of a possible nativity. So, as putative son of Er-O, the two men, the first twin, in figure of the father, was represented by one hand, e mano in Italian, in representation of the Italian Romano, announced in Genesis 58, since born in January of year 58, while the second twin, Jesus, was born in 58th generation, starting from Judas, the true father represented by Romano, and by Jesus, his true son. By proof that this Romano was announced by that mano, and that was the Roman greeting, and now is the five, already Roman is the Catholic Church of Jesus. This Romano has five names, as the five fingers of a hand, and one surname, as the one hand. They are Romano, Antonio, Anna, Paolo, Torquato, Amodeo. If we transform these letters in the positions numbers of the Italian alphabet for Kabbalah, the exact total is just 38-1, exactly as the 38 January, 1st January, of Genesis 38. The two absent dead sons of Judas were Er Onan, and this is the representation of a possible is Roman, a Roman, that is alluded by a Ronan. He is a poor representative figure of two persons, Father and Holy Spirit, not yet recognized in him, who is really born, day, name and year, as declared oracle says in Genesis 58, and you can see with more attention if you click on the link that here we are saying.